that's a feral.
Hey, Chavez, you out there? We need some help with the workshop at this place.
Yeah, I think I know somebody who could help you out with your new place. They weren't part of my unit when I was there, but I heard they're in town looking for a new crew. If you want me to reach out, stop by and I'll set up a meet.
I think we're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
Quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention.
I'm gonna step out. Radio if you need me.
By a screamer.
The person I'm thinking of is looking for a place to live. That sound fair? Vale. Hey, amigo. It's Chavez. You still looking for a bunk?
Oh, shit, Chavez. I thought you gave up on the whole team thing.
Nah, not me. Somebody just moved into my old Red Talon base.
Let me guess. They need help fixing up the workshop? Yeah, we can swing a deal. Come over.
That's good to hear.
Zed's coming in, all sides.
Brain here, confirming that none of us are perfect. Maybe you drank too much or didn't pay alimony. Heck, maybe you just didn't recycle. None of that matters now. The network isn't concerned with your past. We're all in this together now. And the future is what matters. We've been on our own for too long. Might as well be part of the network.
Over here!
Look, if we're gonna team up, I need to know you got skills. Ready for a little action? Look, if we're gonna team up, I need...
Sweet.
So this guy I used to know stashed a lot of stuff by this busted-ass bridge. I've been meaning to go check it out, and now seems like the right time.
Yeah.
so you're in the old Red Talon base, huh? Man, that place used to be sweet.
Gotcha.
Okay, almost there. Gotta watch my back while I find the stash. Got it?
Those guys look hungry. A friendly face. Finally, someone who knows their weapons.
Looks like some hungry deadheads are wandering in. Not a problem, just letting you know.
To your place.
Oh, definitely.
How's it hanging? How's it hanging?
I always like to see a group that's got their shit together. In fact, I think we'd make a great team. I'd be honored to join you, if you'd have me. What do you say? I'm gonna join up and start fixing that workshop?
Yo, thank you for taking me in. Seriously.
Hey, now that I'm here, you can kick off that workshop repair job anytime. Until then, I'll just show myself around the place a bit.
Welcome to your new home. Shit, man.
This is my home. I'm not letting one set in here.
How's it hanging?
You want to tag in?
I could use a break.
Yo, Chavez, is that offer still available? This watchtower needs help.
crazy looking tag. But last I saw, somebody had ripped the guts out of it. Come on over. By the time you get here, I'll think up a plan.
I appreciate you guys making me feel at home here.
Hey, thank you.
To see you, Vato.
I've been thinking about how to get that tower of yours working again.
There's a place nearby that might have just what you need. The people who used to live there would buy just about anything, so it's the best place to look. You up for a little field trip?
So why do you live alone out here? Seems dangerous.
I lost a lot of good friends. I'm not sure if I could handle that again right now. From what I hear, this place we're headed used to be like a refugee camp or something. These days it's abandoned like everything else.
Mm-hmm.
Eyes up. This is the place. That some lady organized all of this just so local survivors could trade for supplies and stuff.
Oh, cool.
Nothing but good time.
Juggernaut.
Fire in the hole!
the headshot.
Nothing here.
Just what I was looking for. Found. What a relief.
Hell yeah.
Let me take a look and see if it's what you need. Oh yeah. I recognize that hacky piece of junk anywhere. Just plug that in and you should be good to go.
I appreciate it.
It's nothing. Buena suerte, amigo.
Hey, Chavez, we could use some help with the officer's quarters over here.
I'm not surprised. Cleaning that latrine was always a pain in my ass. The latrine in that base needs a compact incinerator to, take care of business.
Mm-hmm.
So there's this old military quarantine site up by the reservoir. I figure it might have what we need to get this job done.
I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad. A
Okay, I'm coming up on the spot now.
You got this.
We just gotta put an outpost there. Looks nasty. Oh yeah, that's so smooth. Ooh, that was sick.
Gotta make this quick. Guys, I need some love. Motivate me, okay?
You got the... I know you've been through worse.
That blood feral is crazy fast. Keep away from that bloater. Take the headshot. It's down, but not dead.
Yo, what up, people?
Still at it, huh?
A friendly face.
Can you send Cleo with the supply drop?
We'll find somebody for that, no problem.
The zombie count outside our home is high and getting higher. They're going to come for us, and soon.
Yeah, let's not help the people who can save our asses later. Great plan.
Zeds are at our front door.
Tear these fuckers up!
Trouble's close, but it doesn't know we're here.
Juggernaut! Fire in the hole! Juggernaut.
Marching up!
All this noise is sure to bring the Zed Squad down on us.
Oh man, is that a screamer?
Motherfuckers, it's time to regulate!
This new Cleo drop is under control. No need to send out a team or anything.
Copy that. Recon mission aborted. Thanks for letting us know.
I'm okay with saving people, but do they all have to live here? Hey, you're not dead. Hey, you're not dead.
Can I borrow you for a while?
You're the boss. Looks like a screamer. Here come a whole lot of them.
No more door.
I think that's a feral. Go for the head. Take the headshot.
Yes? Huh?